Are you guys enjoying the show? So I will request all the committee members and volunteers to be on the stage, please. So most of you know, if you want to do this kind of a program, we need to have a lot of volunteers and committees so that we can do this in a more organized fashion. So even this event, we have a lot of volunteers and committees that we have put together that have been working on this from August onwards. So some of the committees, like food team, arranged all the food. Hopefully you all enjoyed that. No response? Is the food good? What about cultural programs? They are good? Cultural team arranged all that stuff. So last 3 months, lot of kids are practicing this every week to make this event so successful. And we also have talked about charity we have done. So the charity team, which have worked almost 4 or 5 weekends to make sure we collect the food for the local food charities. So whether the weather is good or bad, however it is, they were there in the Walmart stores to collect the food for the local pantries. And tech team, all is possible because of the tech team. So let's appreciate tech team. Guys in the booth, thank you. And there's decoration team who has done the great job on decorating the stage as well as the photo booth outside. And the main and important thing is sponsorship and marketing committee, who has done tremendous job to get the money so that we can have this program. And this year we included a lot of kids to help us to do this program. So Hindu Youth Committee, the people from the Hindu Youth Committee that has helped us, let's appreciate them. Last but not least, the anchors. The anchors are doing a great job in conducting the program.
So now, let us take a moment to recognize the sponsors without whom it would not have been possible.
We want to recognize all our platinum sponsors, so I would ask everyone to come on stage. First, I would like to recognize Buyers First Realty. Thank you so much, Steve. Then I would like to recognize McLarty Daniel, and on behalf of McLarty Daniel, Mr. Madhu will take the momentum. And last but not the least, I would like to recognize Wellspun, and Mr. Naresh will represent Wellspun.
Thank you all.
Thank you.